discovering the hidden powers within thyself.
Odkrite notranje moči v vas samih.
To know the powers within thyself.
Spoznajte svoje notranje moči in talente.
Meditation is something where the human can benefit a lot.
Meditacija je stvar, iz katere lahko človek veliko izkoristi, veliko koristi pridobi.
The meditation creates the inner strength.
Posledica meditacije je notranja moč.
Meditation helps us to improve the immunity in our body.
Meditacija nam pomaga, da izboljšamo svoj imunski sistem.
There are three things in meditation.
Tri stvari so v meditaciji.
The concentration, meditation begins with concentration.
Meditacija se začne z koncentracijo.
According to the Patanjali, it is said, Dasan, Pranayam, Pratyahara, Dharana and Dhyana. These three is very important. Pratyahara, Dharana and Dhyana.
V skladu s Patanjalijevim naukom so tri stvari zelo pomembne, to so Pratyahara, Dhyana and Dharana.
Withdraw thyself from external objects.
Da se lahko umaknete od zunanjega sveta.
Withdraw your senses, jnana indriyas and karma indriyas from the external world.
Da lahko usmerite svoje čute, svoje karma in jnana indrije iz zunanjega sveta navznoter.
Which is not easy.
To ni lahko.
If you cannot withdraw your senses, then it means you are a victim of the stress.
Če ne morete umakniti svojih čutov navznoter, potem ste žrtev stresa.
So the yoga and daily life has the programs and meditation called self-inquiry meditation.
Yoga v vsakdanjem življenju, meditacija, njena se imenuje meditacija samoanalize.
It will help you to withdraw from the external world or to become extrovert.
Ta meditacija vam bo pomagala, da se boste lahko usmerili navznoter ali pa navzven.
Like the car is in the hand of the driver.
Tako kot avto v rokah voznika.
The driver can speed or slow or bring can stop.
Voznik lahko pospeši ali pa ustavi.
Similarly, you should be capable to have control over the senses.
Podobno bi morali imeti pod kontrolo svoje čute.
Every sense is very helpful.
Vsak čut je zelo pomemben.
Otherwise, nature would not have given us this.
Kajti sicer nam ga narava ne bi dala.
But when and how to use or not.
Pomembno pa je, da vemo kje in kako jih uporabiti ali pa ne uporabiti.
So you are the driver.
Vi ste voznik.
And you can control your activities.
In zmožni ste kontrolirati vaše aktivnosti.
Now comes concentration.
Sedaj pridemo do koncentracije.
Dharana.
Imenuje se Dharana.
So though the car is in your hands as a driver.
Čeprav je avtomobil v vaših rokah, v rokah voznika.
You have a strong motor.
In imate močan motor.
And good road.
In lepo cesto.
But that should be controlled by the traffic regulations.
Ampak promet mora jo urejati določena pravila.
Therefore, though you are a master of your senses,
čeprav ste mojster svoj čutim.
But you have to control the limit.
Morate vseeno držati omejitev.
If you do above the limit,
kajti če greste preko omejitve,
if you disobey the traffic rules,
če ne obogate prometnih pravil,
then you are punished.
Ste kaznovani.
Similarly, if you disobey those instructions and principles of yoga, you will be punished.
Podobno, če ne boste upoštevali navodil joge, boste prav tako kaznovani.
Means you will not be successful.
Pomeni, da ne boste uspešni.
And it can become some complication with your health.
Lahko se pojavijo težave z vašim zdravjem.
Therefore,
in zato?
Patanjali said, Atha yoga anushasanam. Yoga begins and yoga needs discipline.
Patanjali je zato rekel, yoga se pričenja in potrebuje disciplino.
So, the dharana is a concentration.
Dharana je koncentracija.
And then comes dhyana, the meditation.
In naslednja stopnja je dhyana, meditacija.
So the self-inquiry meditation,
meditacija samoanalize,
has been researched on these all levels of the consciousness and function of body, mind and intellect.
Je rezultat raziskovalnega dela vseh ravni zavesti in delovanja uma in intelekta.
Those who practice, they are successful.
Tisti, ki jo vadijo, so uspešni.
And those who can't follow the principles, practicing time to time,
tisti, ki ne morejo slediti navodilom in vadijo občasno,
they have same kind of anger, jealous, hate, like others.
Imajo v sebi natanko enako jezo, ljubosumje, sovraštvo kot vsi ostali.
So yoga in daily life is analyzing physically, mentally, psychologically, spiritually,
yoga,
and it helps you to develop.
Yoga v vsakdanjem življenju analizira fizično raven, mentalno raven, duhovno raven in vam pomaga pri tem.
So the what we call pratyahara, withdrawing.
Torej pratyahara pomeni, da se lahko umaknemo iz zunanjega sveta.
Dharana, then what we like to have.
Dharana pomeni koncentracija na tisto, kar želimo imeti.
Concentrate on that.
Koncentrirajte se na tisto.
And that will merge into the dhyana, to the meditation.
In to se bo potem prelevilo, stopilo za dhyano meditacijo.